Get down there! She said, all right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go!
She's sexy.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Fred!
Hey, come in.
You.
Hey.
Boss, your executive assistant here.
so sorry. Are you hurt?
What's going on around here, man?
You're lucky I don't wipe my... Verdolaga.
what? They told me you were the best in the business. And it only took me 5 minutes to clone your cell.
Okay. Maybe I'm a little stale, but I'm not coming out of retirement every time some new money sink opens up. I'm gonna need more of a reason.
Then maybe you do it for me. Because I'm asking you as a favor. I'm not looking to make any money out of this. Anything you get is all yours.
We'll need a base of operations.
Find something, but we can't have anything to do with this. Your associates will have to be the phone.
I'm not gonna pretend I haven't already looked into this job a little bit, you know, professional curiosity. So I'll send you a mail, and it's up to you. Now, if you'll excuse me, I don't want to miss the early bird special.
Bye, then. Yeah.
He's just how I thought he'd be. I hope you can help us. Fine, let's go.
Yes, why not?
You gotta be ready at any time.
Cocksucker! Can't place this shit!